Yeah, so we have six new guys. We're really excited, new energy. Those guys coming in, Mikael Foreman, transfer from UT Chattanooga. I think he'll really impact us in practice, games, winning, losing, even though he can't play, from a leadership standpoint. We have Jeff Ocherry, junior college transfer, who's not your typical JUCO. He's got 3 years left of eligibility. 6'11", led the country in block shots in junior college last year at Garden City Community College. He's a local kid from the Bronx. And then we have four freshmen coming in. Hassan Cisse, who was a teammate of Elijah Olanese at Newark Eastside. We have Jules Moore, who came from Hargrave Military Academy. Alex Christie is a 7-footer. It was at McDuffie Prep, who's from Toronto. And then Miles Latimer, is from Fairfax, Virginia, played with a great program, Paulus 6 High School. The fact that we allow our guys and pay for our guys to come to summer school is huge for a lot of reasons. One, to get ahead in classes, maybe lighten their load during the course of the season, get their feet wet, taking one or two courses instead of a full load. Two, they get to be around their teammates and bond and form a chemistry. We did some team building exercises. We went paintballing, which was an unbelievable experience. We just went to an escape room, which, the communication, the leadership, qualities stood out when we did that. And, just being in the weight room every single day, getting better, changing their bodies. And so I think it's very beneficial to have our guys here, during the summer, just, to be a more cohesive unit. So the biggest thing that stood out to me was we had two guys late one time to a weightlifting session. 5 minutes, and we had a Kwasi and both Elijah went to George, our strength coach, and both said, "Coach, we got this." And they handled the disciplinary action. They did the discipline as a whole team, and to me, I thought that was the biggest moment. You always want your kids to be self-accountable and hold each other accountable, and that happened. And I thought that was the biggest moment of summer. And everyone's got a new role. We on paper, we're young. We have one senior, one junior, the rest freshmen, sophomores. But I really like the experience and the leadership those guys showed this year.